Hello and welcome to OER. In this video, we have learned recent advance in nanoelectronics. So in this slide, we have presented our learning objectives. The major point of this work around advance in nanoelectronics can be summarized as follows. First, we have demonstrated the advance in nanoelectronics aspect. Now this is related to low cost nanoelectronics application. And then we covered the various design methodologies for digital circuits. The technology is reversible logic approach. Then we discussed the modern computer computations such as QCA technology. Then I covered the aspect of reversible circuits is very useful for information recovers. That is done by using quantum computing technology adopted. Now, in this slides, we have introduced our OER, such as overview of our team members. There are 4 team members in our OER, and then target audience. The target audience is basically research scholars, faculties, and students who are interested to learn the nanoelectronics domain. So in this slide we have covered the most of nanoelectronics technologies, and then the feature of OER we covered the various nanotechnology aspect. First, the popular technology such as reversible logic and QCA, and then we have also covered the fault tolerance. That is a major challenge in the circuits, because the circuits is not very efficient. So that is not proper computation is done. So that is a fault tolerance concept to be adopted for efficient circuit design. Now this is the contents of our presentation. In section 3 we describes the description, then fundamentals, then effectiveness, descriptions, and then content, and then challenge, and then consolidated log of teamwork, and then building a community with OER. Now this OER presents descriptions has been presented in this slide. Significant descriptions has been presented in this slides. Current microelectronics revolutions has been continuous for the past 15 years, but the semiconductor industry faces serious challenges such as power consumptions and the scaling and the fault. Now the upcoming nanoelectronics, the previous problems are to be solved in the upcoming nanoelectronics devices. Now we have covered the fundamentals in this slides. Now power consumption is a major concern in physical implementation of MOS based circuits, that is a metal oxide semiconductor based circuits. Nanoelectronics devices basically play an important role in logic computation with very less power consumptions. In this slides we have covered the scopes of quantum gates. Basically the technology that is reversible logic is adopted. Basically reversible logic is no information is lost, and the circuit does not lose information, that is called reversible logic. As per our literature review, that the zero energy consumption would be possible if the network are to be designed by using reversible logic gates. The reversibility can be essential property for the future circuit designs, because the quantum gates are involved in the circuits, and the quantum gate is all reversible circuits, means no information loss and no energy are to be dissipated in the circuits. Now we have covers the various technologies, that is a reversible technology. We have also describes some basic idea in previous slides, and in this slides we have also covers the QC approach. QC is a considered as a promising technique to meet the efficient design of complex logic circuits with high density and a good computation speed. Further, QC is one of the most promising emerging nanotechnology in which efficient implementation of digital logic circuits are to be implemented in QC. So QC technology is based on the 4 clocking scheme, and the theories and lemmas are to be promised that the design circuit using QCA technology is very fast computing speeds and very high and very less area to be utilized, and the computation speeds is very fast, and there are various methodologies such as the majority gate bit circuits are to be designed in this technology, and some clocking mechanisms are to be adopted. That means the information are to be flow from one point to another point, and QCA is basically based is dependent on nanoelectronics field, like is a polarization concepts. That is a basically a superior technology as compared to CMOS technology, because CMOS technology has some certain limitations such as high power consumptions and scaling are to be adopted, but scaling has a certain limits, and after that the quantum effects are to be appears, and then technology are to be moved to a new nanoelectronics field. So this is the my descriptions that is very useful for new learners who has learned the reversible logic and QCA technology and various nanotechnology aspect. And the challenge is basically circuits are to be very efficient, man. That means fault, and there is no fault cover, no fault in the circuits, because in high small area, that is high density, circuits are to be designed. If any faults are to be appear, that means logic is not not correct. That means fault tolerance methodology are to be adopted in the circuit design, means circuits are very efficient. So in OER, our team member has equally contributions for writings and explanations. We have a direct and visible contributions we have seen in previous slides. So in OER, we have covers the various nanotechnology aspects such as reversible technology and QCA technology. Reversible technology is also called information no information loss, and QCA is basically a quantum dot cellular automata concepts, that is a nanoelectronics concepts, and that is superior to conventional CMOS technology. Prominently, this technology is very popular in the present times, so various researchers are work in this field, and circuits are to be implemented and also faults are to be covered in this adopted technology. So thank you for all of you listen this listen our slides carefully. Okay, thank you.